Hey everyone, and welcome back to Mass Effect. We are here on the Normandy. If you remember, we found a giant sand worm thingamabobber that I don't remember what it's called. We have to quickly check our journal because we want to find this person. I hate that damn dog. If you guys could hear that. That was a dog. He lives by my house. He's the yappiest son of a bitch that ever lived. Can't keep a damn yapper shut. You'd think the people who owned him bought a yappy dog. They train him not to bark, but no. Nope. I'm gonna be a total freaking jerk case. Probably bought a dog. Haven't the faintest idea about anything. And, yeah. So, let's get this, Yeah, we are on Eldona, whatever, I don't really care. I don't care what they're called, I can't pronounce it. Alright, so I think I'm not in the right spot. So, let's... How do I leave? How do I... Oh, did I do it? Nope. Am I really gonna have to open up controls because I'm too retarded to figure out and remember? Oh, there we go. Okay, so... Alright, I'm in the right spot. What am I doing though? She's not there. Let's see if she's here. Really, I'm not gonna remember where she is. I'm gonna have to special it up for a little while. Oh, wait, I could land there. What's here? Yeah, land. That's probably not the right spot, but that's okay. I had some trouble, you guys will notice there's skips in the playthrough. I had some trouble recording, I had some trouble rendering the video, and it was just kind of ridiculous. Hopefully all that's worked out now, and I don't have to worry about it. But let's see, who do I want to bring? I want to bring the people string? Tech string. Except that squad, except... We'll get moving. Seems to be running nice and smooth. Probably not down the right place. What I should be doing, where I should be going.
Commander, I'm picking up some strange readings. Really strange, like off the damn charts. It looks like it's coming from an underground complex a few clicks away from the drop zone.
Mining area. One sec. Alright, sorry about that guys. I know to you I didn't leave at all, but
in route.
Oh, here we go. I'm gonna go up here. I hope I'm in the right spot. I'm probably not though. This is, hopefully this will be easier. I tried to, like I said, I played this game on the console before. And, it was anything but easy to drive. I mean, I'm not good with driving anyway. Please tell me I'm not. Oh my god, please don't drive into the lava. You can see. I suck at this. If I'm right, there are a bunch of giants. Stop it! Stop me. Oh. Oh yeah, and I figured out that, you know, last
securing
time
point.
That there was, missiles on that I was not aware of. I'm sitting over here. I probably could have drove partially over here. I don't think that's anything. No, it's nothing. Oh, alright. I committed. No, it's just rocks. I was thinking maybe this is a mineral deposit, but nope. So we just reached a save point, or it loaded, whatever. And hopefully when I die, I won't go back all the way to the beginning. That's obnoxious. Nothing's more obnoxious than that. I'm pretty sure gas gets sent down here. I'm so positive this is not where it should be. Do you see that? It looks like something's shooting over there. Oh. So I drive well in like straight lines, as long as you don't expect me to have to turn around or anything. That tends to be good. Wow, those missiles, they make things better. They make things a lot better. So what I kinda do with this, God damn it! Alright. That worked well. Thank you. open some crates, take off. Open some crates, getting some stuff, stealing it from people. I don't even remember. Wow, really? Okay. Oh dear goodness, I think I remember this. Okay. Hand manual override. Great. Oh goodness. Damn it! I don't understand what I'm doing. Cactus gate control. There are heavy turns out there. Okay, it couldn't hit me before. Oh, watch, I'm all the way back.